I had a challenge of fake drugs, fake chemicals on the market. We have tried to talk to the private sector, those who are dealing in fake in chemicals, who are dealing in inputs, all the inputs, including seeds. We have had fake seeds also on the market. And government is prepared now to come in with a new strategy for curbing this vice. We are going to arrange, we are going to have a new system. We are going to recruit, we are going to register new agents who import and those who produce drugs from here. Those drugs, those agents will be registered and gazetted by government. Everybody should know who is importing, and they should also indicate their outlets. So everybody should know the outlets, even in the remotest area. We should know where you got these drugs from.
Now, as a minister, of course, I'm going to put a lot of focus on distribution, making sure that power reaches the rural areas, and where it is, people should be able to access it. There have been a few failures when it goes off, but sometimes it goes off because of the communities themselves. Because we have sensitive systems, when you try to tap illegally, it may go off automatically. Yeah, because these days they are computerized. But those are issues where we are going to iron out, and I'm sure Ugandans are going to enjoy using the power which we have.